So spring is here and so is construction season in Toronto. So we need to upgrade our infrastructure and be ready to support the growth that's taking place currently. As it stands, many of our roads, bridges, and water mains are well past their service life. For example, several of the water mains we're tackling this year are over 100 years old, including those on Dundas and on Wellington.
Yeah, so the biggest and most disruptive project this summer, it's starting next week, is the eastbound ramp. So York, Yonge, and Bay on the Gardiner. And so that will be the big daddy of all the construction, meaning very, very, very disruptive and a big undertaking. Along with that, we're doing a number of streets in the downtown core, but as well throughout the city. I would say the focus actually is Etobicoke this year. There's going to be a lot of work happening in Etobicoke. But, what we're trying to do is bundle the work. So water main and TTC track replacement, and then road reconstruction all at once. And that allows us to only dig once. Which we piloted in 2015, we're extending construction hours. So we've got a number of sites where we've got really permission from the local councillor and residents to work longer hours and work throughout weekends if we have to. And so that actually shortens the timelines. It's less disruptive for a shorter period of time, and people seem to like that.